Hello folks, and welcome to another Train Simulator 2020 video, and welcome to Soldier Summit. This is a scenario by Thad. It's on Soldier Summit Provo to Helper. There's not too many requirements. Anyway, it says this is based off Southern Pacific SNBNC, which was a unit coal train that went from Skyline Mine on Soldier Summit to the Burlington Northern Railroad at either Denver or Pueblo, Colorado. You'll be taking this train today as far as Helper. I took the liberty of swapping these out from the SD40T2s, which the scenario originally called for the lovely RRmods Southern Pacific GP40-2, and I got a mix of speed letters and modern and all kinds of stuff. The scenario also called for 5 SD40T2s, and I've got 4 GP40s on here. So it's a tall order, but it should make it, if anything, interesting. I'll put the bits and goodies down below if you want to check out the links to the engine and this nice looking scenario itself. And I'm going to shut up now, so I'll see you on the flip side. All right, well, even though I did a piss poor job of it and managed to trip the emergency, this is how train sim should be. There are a few products, including this one, that simulate it pretty nicely, and it's a lot to get a handle on. I was working the thing the whole way down. It's amazing. Feels really nice. Now to see if we can actually get this thing stopped, that's another matter. But now in hindsight, I am kind of wishing I'd have added that one, maybe two extra Jeep on the consist. But like I said, it made it a bit more interesting. So. But that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Once we get this thing stopped, that will be the end of it. Take care. See you next time, guys. Bye.